Bats are one of the most unappreciated of creatures. There are so many nasty stories associated with bats. When you hear these stories and you see the movies, it's always about vampires and giving them a bad reputation. And that somehow seems to get ingrained in our consciousness. They are utterly harmless to human beings, absolutely harmless. And they're not just harmless to us, they really benefit.
So, Russ, how are you? It's me, it's John, your buddy. I just thought I would start riffing. Number one, you're just really a sweet, wonderful guy. And that's sort of one reason why I love you so much. Let's see, number two, you're pretty. You're just pretty. And when I see you, I instantly want to put my arms around you. And which leads me to number three, you give really great hugs. It will have been 3 minutes since I saw you last, or 3 years. I mean, number four, you really are, I would say, the source that deepened my love for Second Line. And number five, it's just you are, in truth, I mean, you're just one of the most loving people I've ever met.
Get ready, Papa. What's happy birthday? You're in for a moon.
Russ Broussard, happy birthday, man. 50 years. I don't believe that. You are the ageless one. You are Peter Pan. You could be 30, you could be 40, you could be 180 by some miracle of pixie dust. But I miss you. I miss playing with you. I miss hanging out with you. I miss talking with you. And I'll be thinking of you on the 26th. Happy birthday, man. Love you.
Stay out here under the tree. There's a wind on the lake. The stars in the sky.
Here, give it to me, Mom.
Haben Sie letztes Jahr Deutsches und was? Sind dann Rösti?
Ja, Garten Rösti, ja, ja.
Ja, ja, ja.
Aber, ja.
Och.
Happy birthday.
50, 50, How do you say it?
Happy birthday to you, Rusty.
Yeah, for sure. Hello from Bavaria, München.
Birthday tree.
Rusty is the virgin baby Jesus in disguise. I know this. Yeah, for sure. Okay. Ciao. Happy birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday.
What is Russ eating today on his birthday?
Birthday cake.
What is the most confusing thing about Russ turning 50?
He looks 14.
What is Russ's favorite color today on his birthday?
Navy blue.
What is it on other days?
Also navy blue.
What do you wish Russ would do for his birthday today?
Straighten his hair.
Who is Russ's favorite niece?
It's a very obvious question. Next.
Who is his favorite human in general?
Next.
Do you actually believe Russ is turning 50?
Absolutely not. No. It's a conspiracy.
Are there any last words to say to Russ on his birthday?
No, I can't think of anything.
No. Are you sure? Nothing to say?
No, I don't know.
Not like a phrase or two? A phrase or two words that people would say?
Okay, I think we're done. Leading the witness, we're done.
But...
Happy birthday, Uncle Russ. I so wish I could be there celebrating with you. I'll see you in a couple weeks. And if I could just get everyone to shh, because Uncle Russ is sleeping.
Hey, happy birthday to my friend, my uncle, and my bandmate, and my fellow Capricorn.
Yay!
Love you, buddy.
Russ, happy 50th, man. I got my hands full here. I don't know if you can see. Here's Cece. Say hi, Cece. Say hi, baby. Hi. And this little fella, Mark Allen. Yeah, I'm too old for this. Anyway, love you, dude. And happy birthday.
All right, hold the music. So, Uncle Russ, we hear it's a big day.
It's about time you turned 50. You know, we're all waiting here, way ahead of you. Just kidding.
Say hi, Uncle Russ.
Hi, Uncle Russ.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Russ. We wish we could be there. Merry Christmas. Happy 40th birthday.
we love you, Russ.
Who dat?
Who dat?
You dat.
Happy birthday, Uncle Russ. Why is he so amazing? Yeah? Yep, I couldn't have said it better. We love you.
Russ, Broussard, we're here to wish you a 50th birthday. The day after Xmas, Christmas, Hanukkah, whatever.
Happy birthday, Russ. This is to one of the nicest, kindest, sweetest person on earth. And we've never really super celebrated your birthday before. But, I mean, this goes back when we first met you, and you were the nicest person back then, too. So you're just getting sweeter and sweeter. And we're lucky in our lives to have met you and that you played such a big part in our lives. And if we don't see you this year, we're still waiting for the day, or we'll come to see you. But I have to say happy birthday. Love, 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 love.
Wish you happy birthday. Sorry I couldn't be there. And here in Hawaii, we're thinking of you.
I apologize for giving you hell all these years. I wish you the best of birthdays, and my best to you and Mrs. Broussard.
Happy birthday, Russ.
Happy birthday, Russ. Sorry we're missing it. Congratulations on making it half a century.
Me, 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 me.
5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4.
Happy birthday to you.
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 Happy birthday, Cousin Rusty. Come on, puppy, please join in.
Happy birthday to you.
50!
Happy birthday!
Dear Russ, LaFonda's number 3 Broussard, my brother. Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy
birthday to you.
How old are you? A half a century. How old are you? 50. Tell me the truth, Russ Broussard. I know you're gonna lie, and you can't lie because you look younger than 50. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, brother. Love you from me and Cynthia and Marcella. I know you're gonna see 50 more.
All right, this is just my little bit. Are you over the hill? Have you made out your will? Can you still lift your drumsticks? Are you over the hill? Can you still ride your bike?
Without getting a crash.
You now need a trike. Is it time for your nap yet? Do you still ride your bike? Can you still raise your hood? Is your prostate still good? All we are asking, can you still raise your hood?
Russ, happy birthday. You are thought of at this time of the year, just like little baby Jesus. So listen, to end, we're gonna...
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.